morning children, open your enjoy and learn book part 2 from the today I am explaining o sound words. There are 5 vowels in the English grammar. So a, e, I, o, u. In previous class from here I sound words I explained. Today I am going to explain this o sound words. Kaun sa hai dekho children? O sounds a. Listen to the words and repeat here. A, g. G sounds g. A, g. D, d sounds d. D, o, g. Dog. L, o, g. Log. F, o, g. Fog. J, o, g. Jog. So this is jogging. Now see here. A, p. O sounds a. P sounds p. O, p. H, o, p. Hop. T, o, p. Top. M, o, p. Mop. P, o, p. Pop. O, t. H, o, t. Hot. P, o, t. Pot. L, o, t. Lot. G, o, t. Cot. So see children, you have to try to read the words with the help of phonic sounds only. Next, trace and color, then listen and repeat. So see here, you have to give the color for this dog. Here is top. A dog and a top. What is this? A dog and a top. So you have to give the color. Next, match correctly. Here, which picture we can see here? Yes, this is dog. Dog, dog. You have to match it. Dog. And then this is top. Top, top. You match the top. Next, what we can see here is mop. Mop, mop. What is this? Log. Log, log. You match this log. Next, what he is doing? Jog. J, o, g, jog. What we can see here? Pot. P, o, t, pot. So you have to read the words and send your homework to me children. So these all the words what you have to do, see and write in your English notebook. Try to read the words. Send your homework to me. Thank you.